Sirens blasted through the air in this neighborhood here in Thornton after reports that a 10-year-old girl was nearly abducted. This woman, mother of two students at the school, says at first she wasn't aware of what was happening out here and that all she heard was a lot of sirens. Thornton police were called to STEM Launch on Pecos Street near Thornton Parkway at 7:30 this morning. The call was for an attempted abduction just as classes were starting at the K-8 school. Police say this person, caught on security cameras, tried to take a 10-year-old girl from the school, but that child wrestled themselves away and the suspect fled the scene. This mother says it was around 9:30 or 10 Friday morning that she received a message from the school. It was being put on lockdown and that access would be limited to one entrance and exit, and no other details were provided. Police described the suspect as 5'8", thin build and blonde hair. They added a dark colored SUV, sedan, or crossover may have also been involved in the case. All the commotion in this neighborhood was a cause for concern to residents and parents alike. This mother says earlier on it was a frightening time since there were no other details communicated about what was happening. The suspect in this case remains at large. Adams 12 five-star schools reported the child involved was safe and with her family. There's a list they provided of what you should teach your children about safety skills in these situations. That'll be available online at KDVR.com. Police are asking anyone with information about this case or the suspect involved to contact our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers, 720-913-STOP. In Thornton, Rogelio Matis, FOX 31.